And for those of you from other programs like Art Business, you're also in for a treat because you will learn more today about Grimanesa Amoros. Grimanesa was interested in ephemeral wonder. And I would say also for those of us who've just come back from the Mexico City trip, most importantly as well, Grimanesa is very interested in light, which is something we talked about a great deal in terms of art and architecture.
This one was a very interesting exhibition for me. And it was, I worked with a wonderful curator, very, very well known in Asia. Her name is Victoria Ru. She felt very, very, very foamy. For example, the thing was called Fee, but then that's what you see that I had to cut it in half. And he has to do his own interpretation. Interesting, like maybe that's very new. It seems that they use it only in America. A new description about the exhibition that I had in Israel.
And what will the venue be for that?
My colleagues. Today it is what it calls eye play. You want to get lots of wrinkles and
who knows, you know?
Actually, I'm leaving today to go to Lafayette, Louisiana.